This is the posterior triangle is subdivided into two triangles by this muscle. This one is the inferior belly of homo hyoid, divides the posterior triangle into two subtriangles. This one is the supraclavicular, small one, and this is the big one. This one is the occipital. Now we see the contents of posterior triangle. Within the roof, we have seen the four cutaneous nerves, transverse cervical, great auricular, and supraclavicular, and this one is the lesser occipital. This is the lesser occipital, and now we see the remaining contents. This is the spinal part of the accessory nerve, 11th cranial nerve, passing obliquely. And next one, below and parallel to this one, here we can find the C3 and C4 cervical spinal nerves. And below this, here we can see the transverse cervical artery, this one. This is the transverse cervical artery. And here, below that, you can see here, this one. And this is the scalenus medius, is pierced by the dorsal scapular nerve. And between the scalenus medius muscle, this one, this is the scalenus anterior, but this is not forming the floor. But you can see here, scalenus anterior, this is the scalenus medius. Between them, we can see the brachial plexus, mainly trunks of the brachial plexus. This is the upper trunk, this is the middle trunk, trunks of the brachial plexus. And below that, here we can see this is the subclavian artery, and this is the scalenus anterior. In front of the scalenus anterior, we can see the subclavian vein. So subclavian vein, this one, this is the subclavian artery. Between them, scalenus anterior muscle is present. So these are the contents. And also we can see the other contents. That one is the long thoracic nerve. Here you see, this is the long thoracic nerve, this one, which is supplying the serratus anterior muscle. We can see here, long thoracic nerve. And also in front of the scalenus anterior muscle, we can find here, this is the phrenic nerve that is present in front of it. And deep to the clavicle, here one artery is present. This is the supraclavicular artery. This one is the transverse cervical artery. This is the supraclavicular artery. And also at the upper trunk of the brachial plexus, we can find here Ebb's point. You can see the meeting point of the six nerves. This is at the upper point of the brachial plexus, upper trunk of the brachial plexus. This one is the Ebb's point.